And for this, Allah Almighty, in every period of time, choosing some to be reaching their trust and to be high level murids or deputies or khalifs of these big awliya, and then to be inheriting and to be continuing the line. Until the day of judgment is going to continue like this. It's not something to be stopped by one saint, one awliya, and no more after him. No, it's going to be like this until the appearance of Sahibul Zaman, Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, and the descending of Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam, even though it's going to be continued, because even Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, he will take the secrets, all of it, to him. And now all these secrets of Sayyidina Abu Bakr Siddiq radiallahu anhu, or this divinely secret of prophecy of Rasulullah and the divinely holy breath of Allah Almighty which blowed in Sayyidina Adam alayhi salam from his soul, was given now and was carried by now by Khalifa of Rasulullah, by the spirituality of Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu wa qarram Allah wajah, till time the appearance of Sahib al-Zaman, Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam. And Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam is the last grandson of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu arda, where he will dress him by this secret and by all his secrets, Sayyidina Ali also. And like this now, after Mawlana Shaykh Nazim, all these secrets, divinely secrets of prophecy of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the divinely holy breath of Allah Almighty, Nafas al-Qudsi al-Aqdas for Allah Almighty, is kept as a trust in the hand of Sayyidina Ali radiallahu anhu to dress it to Sahib al-Zaman, Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, and then Sahib al-Zaman will dress it to Sayyidina Isa alayhi salam.
Daniel A. يا روان شاه مردوان
is why مولانا الشيخ for 1 year or more every فجر he was calling on يا شاه مردان يا شاه مردان who is شاه مردان سيدنا علي كرم الله وجهه Every sentence or sentence he say Ya Shah Mardan, Ya Shah Mardan. When he was calling Ya Shah Mardan, Ya Shah Mardan, Ya Shah Mardan, he calls on Shah Mardan, and he kept calling. Ya Shah Mardan, the secret ready, I pulled it up. The secret of the Naqshbandi order, I am giving it to you now. This is your job, you handling it. Because Grand Sheikh, may Allah bless his soul, Ameen. He said that all tariqat, including Naqshbandi, all tariqat, when the Sheikh of that tariqah leaves dunya in this time. Leaves dunya, Imam Mahdi or Sayyidina Ali hold it. Hold the secret of the tariqah. Now most of the tariqahs, he used to say, are being held, they are on hold. Because they are coming from Sayyidina Ali and Sayyidina Abu Bakr. They are on hold, in hand of Sayyidina Ali, in hand of Sayyidina al-Mahdi. Except the Naqshbandi tariqah, still it is dripping, and with the going of Mawlana Sheikh Nazim before he is leaving dunya, he is calling on Shahi Mardan, come and take the secret of this tariqah to keep it as you kept everything else. That is a secret that Mawlana has sent it to understand what is the meaning of calling on Shahi Mardan. That secret cannot be done in 5 minutes, in a video clip, in half a minute, to pass that secret from one to one. That is wrong. The secret already been passed. The secret already been passed to Sayyidina al-Mahdi alayhi salam, to Sayyidina Ali. But it takes time. That's why, because it's a heavy, it's carrying a lot of pressure. It's carrying the whole world. It's carrying on the shoulder of this awliya, the burden of every murid. So he was like al-istilam wa taslim. At-taslim wal-istilam. When there is a minister and they assign a new minister, so one passing of power, it takes time. So he was passing that power every after Fajr prayer, he was passing to Sayyidina Shahi Mardan, passing to him, calling on him, I'm ready for you, Ya Shahi Mardan. As soon as say Ya Shahi Mardan, Sayyidina Ali appears. And take from him, take from him, take from him, take from him. And Maulana did not leave dunya until he gave every single murid to Sayyidina Ali. And to Sayyidina Abu Bakr al-Siddiq from these two sides. Before he left dunya, one by one. And that's why Tariq al-Naqshbandiya, al-Aliya or Nazimiya, it's there now on the lowest gear. Lowest gear? No. On the lowest acceleration until signs of more appear of the last days and the appearance of Mahdi alayhi salam, it will boom up. It will be boosted up that covers this whole dunya. And murids of Awliyaullah, of Naqshbandi Tariqah, of Mawlana Shaykh, they will be like stars in dark nights. Now, slowly. No Sultan Awliya now. Sultan Awliya is Shah Mardan.
Merhaba. Ey, Yarani Mardan, Shah Mardan'ın sevdikleri merhaba olsun. Hazreti Ali Efendimiz'i sevenler imanları gür olur. Gönülleri ferah olur. Vücutları çelik gibi, demir gibi olur. Mübarek. Depse dünyayı mihracından çıkarıp atar. Öyle gücü var Hazreti Ali Efendimizin, Şah-ı Merdan'ın. Derim ey yaravan, Şah-ı Merdan, mertlerin Şah-ı Sultanı olan Şah-ı Merdan'ın ismini analım, bize de kuvvet gelsin, şeref giysin, şeref libası giyelim, muhabbet libası giyelim, iman libası giyelim, ferah libası giyelim.